Hallelujah, glory to God. You're welcome to Prophetic Intercession with Amel. It's always an honor to bring you prophetic messages from the Lord. Hallelujah. If this is the first time you're coming across my channel, a special welcome to you. Please kindly consider subscribing and turning on the notification bell so that whenever we are live, you're not going to miss out on what God is doing here in our midst. And to all my returning subscribers, God bless you and thank you so much for always coming back here for prayers, for all your support, for all your words of encouragement. They do have a great impact in my life. God bless you. Thank you so much. Hallelujah. God is giving someone a terrible dream about you. God is giving someone a terrible dream about you. Because you have been, you know, you have been misrepresented. You have been lied upon. And this person would dare to believe that. This person would dare to believe, and that might change a lot in your life. And so God is appearing to this person in a dream to reveal the truth about you, to vindicate you in their dream. The same thing happened in the book of Matthew chapter 27 and verse 19. This was in Jesus's case. When they were about to crucify him, he was taken to Pilate. And verse 19 says, while he was seated, this is Pilate. While Pilate was seated on the judgment seat, his wife sent him a message saying, "Have nothing to do with that righteous and innocent man. For last night, I suffered greatly in a dream because of him." He said that righteous and innocent man, God had already showed her in the dream that Jesus did nothing wrong. She said she suffered at night because of him. That is how God, so in the multitude, people chose to believe in a lie. Some people were convinced that they were fighting a just cause. They really felt like Jesus did something wrong. But Pilate knew the truth because his wife told him. So in the whole of that multitude, there were two people who knew the truth, Pilate's wife and Pilate himself. That is why he washed his hands and said, "I'm not going to be a part of it," because they had a revelation of who Jesus truly was and what he did not do. So Pilate had nothing to do with the death of Jesus. So, but in your case, God is sending this person because they have a part to play in your life and in your destiny. If they believe the things they have heard about you, it is going to hamper that. So God is making them to have a terrible dream just so they can know that you are innocent and their perspective about you is going to change. Hallelujah. Did you receive this word with gladness? May the Lord bless you and keep you, cause his face to shine upon you. May he be gracious to you and give you peace, the shalom of the Lord. Nothing missing, nothing broken. Until I come your way again, I remain your prophetic intercessor. Have an amazing day. Shalom.